C-reactive protein test. CRP. What is a C-reactive protein, CRP, test? A C-reactive protein test measures the level of C-reactive protein, CRP, in blood. CRP is a protein made by liver. It's sent into bloodstream in response to inflammation. Inflammation is body's way of protecting tissues in response to injury or infection. It can cause pain, redness, and swelling in the injured or affected area. Some autoimmune disorders and chronic diseases can also cause inflammation. High levels may be a sign of a serious infection or other disorder. Use of CRP test. A CRP test may be used to find or monitor conditions that cause inflammation. These include bacterial infections, such as sepsis, a severe and sometimes life-threatening condition, a fungal infection, inflammatory bowel disease, a disorder that causes swelling and bleeding in the intestines, an autoimmune disorder such as lupus or rheumatoid arthritis, an infection of the bone called osteomyelitis. This test is required if the patient has symptoms of a serious bacterial infection. Symptoms include fever, chills, rapid breathing, rapid heart rate, nausea and vomiting. If a patient has already been diagnosed with an infection or have a chronic disease, this test may be used to monitor treatment. CRP levels rise and fall depending on how much inflammation a patient may has. If CRP levels go down, it's a sign that treatment for inflammation is working. Result analysis. Up to 3 mg per liter is considered as normal. 3 to 10 mg per liter may be related to diabetes, hypertension, tobacco smoking or sedentary lifestyle. 10 to 100 mg per liter, associated with severe inflammation. More than 100 mg per liter, associated with severe bacterial infection. Result analysis. If a patient has a high level of CRP, it probably means that he may have some type of inflammation in the body. A CRP test doesn't explain the cause or location of the inflammation. So if results are not normal, healthcare provider may order more tests to figure out the reason of inflammation. A higher than normal CRP level does not necessarily mean that a patient has a medical condition needing treatment. There are other factors that can raise CRP levels. These include cigarette smoking, obesity, and lack of exercise. Some useful information. A CRP test is sometimes confused with a high sensitivity HS-CRP test. Although they both measure CRP, they are used to diagnose different conditions. An HSCRP test measures much lower levels of CRP. It is used to check for risk of heart disease. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos.